was misfiring very badly.
Bringing him around slow.
And that is going to hang him up. The field is going to come around and take the green flag. It's going to be a quick yellow right back. Where he's going to get to.
If you look in the mirror, or a little fluffy.
Thank you.
seen anybody take here. Even last year, I would say bigger than demo match shot last year. Safety team is going to quickly try to get over there as Jeremiah. That thing is absolutely toast. That thing, that is one of the biggest hits, like you said, that I think we've ever seen there. James Deason's car coming to a stop here just past the start-finish line. And I don't know if JH is going to be able to continue on. You had mentioned something was going on as we checked the heat wave visual race lights. The analyst of right front tire coming into one, and then it completely cut down at the end of two, and then he was off to the races. Watch this vicious, vicious hit for Jeremiah. Absolutely nowhere to go. And now that both drivers are right there. Cletus made a little bit of contact, trying to avoid the we talk about bad racetrack, and you saw exactly what happened to James when the thing makes that second swing and starts hitting on the banking. Okay.